Why do you want to talk to me again?
I want to talk to you about integers.
Did you go to school?
No.
Integers are very simple.
Well, how do you do it?
Let's start with an easy problem, like 4 plus 7 equals x.
All you have to do is add 4 and 7, which equals 11.
So x equals 11.
So what do you do if there's two problems on the other side of the equal sign?
First thing numbers with the x together.
Do this by doing the opposite operation of the original.
Do the other side the same way.
You end up with 3x equals 2.
You now need to divide.
X equals 0.6 equals the line above.
What about fractions?
Cross multiply and you get 1x. You follow the rules and you get x equals 4.
Now I get it. Yeah!